dead. Green flag is out. Jake Hensby dives down into the second spot behind the turned an 18-1-3 last time. You'll see him get that close to 17 seconds. But he loses it out of the turn. And keeps it fired up and drives away, but loses several positions. Finds himself back in eighth.
Great veteran move, though.
Has worked his way up into the second spot. Caution is out. More debris on the track. I believe it's debris off the 24 of Jeff Brindle. Or could be 7 of Jerry Bailey. Both of those guys have had a bit of a rough day today.